I was 5 when I was smuggled out of the Warsaw ghetto to hide among the Christians.
Do you remember me, sister?
I'm not alone in this quest.
Please, I want to live.
The last witnesses of the Holocaust. We came here with fragile pieces of our memories, afraid that after us, they may be erased.